I'll just show you how to set the sat nav in this Peugeot. Use a combination of keys or keys and buttons on the radio. The display's on the dash there. So, nav button, select destination, enter an address. We want Preston, it's already in, but I'll do it again. So, select town, click, that brings up the letters. You can use a combination of buttons. You can use this from side to side, but to select, you have to use the centre knob. So, there, it's gone to straight to R. Click up and back, select, down, Preston, T, O, and that's it, it's brought up Preston. So, down to OK, and select Preston, Lancashire, OK, and we can then select the road. Again, it was already filled in, but I'll do it again. Chorley Road, C, H, O. Chorley Road, Wantleydale, so highlight the Chorley Road, Wantleydale, then select, and then click down, onto OK, select, fastest route, OK.
If possible, do a U-turn, then turn right.
Okay, I'll just show you how to pair your mobile to the Bluetooth hands-free system in the Peugeot. First of all, make sure Bluetooth's on. Then over to phone. At the bottom, you've got Bluetooth functions, phone functions. Click select. List of the paired peripherals, it means phones. Peripheral search, rename radio telephone. So you can either use this or that button, but you've got to use that to select. So that's searching for a phone. It's brought up BT car system here, which is this one. There's a hands-free system, which is another one somewhere in the garage that's switched on. To Barry's iPhone there. So select, connect, and we want all. So that's hands-free mode and audio, and then can you see there in the right hand corner, that's okay. We need select. Right, asking for a code, 0000, oops, that's one too many. It's taken anyway, so we'll have five noughts pair, and then naught, 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 naught. Select OK. Select. The device has been paired. That's it, done. Showing connected there. The other good thing about the system in the Peugeot is it will also stream your audio through the speakers of the radio. If you click onto your iTunes, you'll see at the bottom there, BT car system. And if you just click music, that's playing. If you don't hear it, if you just click on activate auxiliary source and then choose which one you want, or change media. I'll just show you how to delete a phone from the Bluetooth system in the Peugeot. Onto phone functions, Bluetooth functions, so down to Bluetooth functions, click select. List of paired peripherals, which means phones. It's showing mine, Barry's iPhone, connect, delete. So if you go across there, we don't want to connect it, we want to delete it, and then click select. Move it to yes, that's it, gone.